Next award goes to Noel O'Connor, Newcastle West. Tonight, Noel is receiving an award from the West Board for his career as a referee in football and hurling. As an all-rounder, he was very happy to be it. He represented his county in minor hurling, minor football and junior football. He would probably have made the senior hurling panel, but for the fact that he had to go to Rathmore in County Kerry to take up a teaching post. He played rugby with St. Munchan's College and was a class act by all accounts. He was also a formidable basketball player and coach, and still is very much involved in camogie coaching. As well as a referee in hurling and football, he was also an outstanding referee in camogie and basketball. He recently retired as PRO from his native club, Newcastle West, and in the course of his contributions to the Observer, he was recognised for his poetic and witty abilities. As previously stated, he refereed hurling and football at club and county level and was noted for his firmness and fairness in all games and was never afraid to make the unpopular decision. Finally, I would suggest that the next book on GAA affairs would be written by Noel O'Connor.